All right, we started, right? Okay, cool. So let me think of what I'm gonna say. So this is the BMW E36 build part 2. I guess you're just gonna see what happens in this video, I guess. My car is dirty as shit, pardon that, but here we go. know, as you can see, a complete exhaust from the header back, straight pipe with some custom DTM Boso tips, so it's gonna look and sound fucking crazy. Give me a few horses. Yeah, looks good. And there she goes. She's finally running properly. Well, not properly, but running in general. Quick walk around. She's all nice and clean and polished up and all that shit. So now it's gonna be time to get to some performance mods. Thank you very much. Like, rate, comment, share, and whatever you do on this. Thank you very much.